हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई होप यू गाइस आर गोइंग वेल। और अगर आप मेरे चैनल में नए हो तो मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना बिल्कुल मत भूलना, बिकॉज इट रियली मींस अ लॉट टू मी। एंड ऑल्सो हिट दैट बेल बटन विच इज सिटिंग जस्ट बिसाइड दैट। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू क्रिएट लुक्स विच इज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम दीपिका पडुकोन, एज हर वेडिंग इज नियर बाई। सो आई जस्ट थॉट ऑफ इमिटेटिंग हर फ्यू लुक्स। आई नो आई कांट कॉपी हर, बट स्टिल जस्ट ट्राई टू कॉपी हर लुक्स। सो आई हैव सिलेक्टेड माई फेवरेट लुक्स विच आई पर्सनली लाइक इन हर। समटाइम्स सी कैरीज वॉल्यूमनाइज्ड हेयर विच इज हर सिग्नेचर लुक, समटाइम्स सी ओनली कैरीज हर आई लाइनर विथ न्यूट्रल लिपस्टिक, समटाइम्स सी ओनली यूज टू मैनेज विद अ रेड लिपस्टिक। सो आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू ट्राई फ्यू लुक्स ऑफ हर। सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर अडू, लेट्स बिगिन दिस वीडियो। So I'm not going to change my base, as more or less her base is same in every of the looks. I don't feel like any difference here. Sometimes she's getting more tan, sometimes she's adding the highlighters. So I'll keep the basic things only on my face. I'm not going to change. I'm just going to change the lip colors and the eye look, which she often changes. And we have observed her eye look changes and her lipstick changes in many of her looks. So let me do the base first, and after that I'm going to change my looks of eye and my lips. I'm directly jumping onto the eyebrows, because her eyebrows is same in every look. Her eyebrows are always bold and thick, which is her statement look. Her eyebrows never go small, thin. Her eyebrows are totally perfect. So for that I am going to make my eyebrows thin, as it's very less, using the color brown. I'm thinking to order something from Nykaa. So let me know what reviews you are wanting, which product you want me to review. So let me know by commenting in the comment section. I'm spending good 10 minutes on my eyebrows, because my eyebrows are literally very thin. I'm just dusting off excess powder from my face. Now base is very important. If your base is not perfect, nothing is going to look perfect on your face. Not even your eye makeup, not even your lipstick, nothing is going to look perfect. So make sure your base is totally flawless. I'm going to set the base properly with this spray, which is Makeup Revolution Pro Fix Amazing Makeup Fixing Spray. This booty blender, I'm going to pat it well in my skin, so that whatever the excess product is on my face, it will be dust off properly, it will be removed properly. A lot of research on her picture. I am going through this wing liner which she has carried. She has carried this wing liner in many of her movies, in many of her normal looks also. She has carried this wing liner with nude lipstick. So I'm going to just create this look. The eyebrows are really thick and the wing liner is very precise. So first of all, I'm going to try this look. My eyeliner I'm using here, Sugar I Told You So eyeliner. This is something which I love, and I have recommended this eyeliner million times, because if you want to have wing eyeliner, if you are new to this makeup journey, if you don't know how to apply eyeliner, just go for this. It will definitely help you to create perfect eyeliner. And for the nude lipstick, I'm using here Lakme 925 Weightless Mousse Lipstick, and it is a shade Coffee Light. And if I am talking about her, I shouldn't miss her first movie in the Bollywood, and this is the Om Shanti Om, where she has carried the same look, changing her hairstyle too and just applying a little bit tint of pink color. For that, I'm using here Maybelline Superstay 14 Hour Lipstick, and it is in the shade Infinitely Fuchsia. Look, you can carry this look with sari, you can change the hairstyle, you can make a bun to look a little retro. Sometimes in the club or somewhere you have the theme of retro, then you can try this look. It will definitely... From this puff here, you can guess which look I'm going to replicate, and this is going to be her look from the movie Cocktail, in which she has carried this puff hair look, and from that day only till now it has become a trend. Basically this puff hair make your hair look voluminized, and carry with your ponytail also, it will look too good. And for that only I have removed this dramatic eyeliner which I was carrying, because in that movie she has carried minimal makeup along with the tan makeup which I was talking. She has carried the tan look on her face along with the minimal makeup which she can carry. So for that I have not changed my lipstick, because it's a neutral lipstick, so I'm carrying the same lipstick. And she has not done any kind of eyeliner, it's just a simple smoked out eyes. So I'm just adding little bit of brown color to my eyelids, and this is going to be the same palette, Makeup Revolution palette, and I'm just taking the brown color and blending it well into my crease. Now this is going to be another look from her movie, which is Ye Jawani Hai Deewani, my all-time favorite movie. I can watch that movie million times. It's going to be another makeup look from the movie Ye Jawani Hai Deewani. I can watch that movie several times, and I like the character of Bunny as well. He was looking so cute in that movie, and the look which she has carried is a sophisticated parhaku ladki wala look. So she has carried that look only. So for that she has carried only specs with the bold eyebrows, which I am already carrying, and minimal makeup, which is neutral makeup. You can carry the pink lipstick also, but it should be a little light to just imitate her look. And her hair was straight in that movie, so it's very easy for me to replicate her look. So this is how she carried her look in that movie Ye Jawani Hai Deewani. Now, and this is going to be her last look, because I was wanting to add some red lipstick, so that's why I choose this picture. And it is just a casual look in which she is on airport, I guess. So here she is wearing the specs and the black, everything black, and with the red lipstick she is just rocking every look. So for my red lipstick I am going to take this MAC Ruby Woo. Another look which she used to carry often. So this is the overall look of Deepika Padukone, which I really like. And no, I have not changed the hairstyle because I don't want to give any kind of heat to my hairs. But if you want to have that hair tutorial, I will definitely do it for you guys. Just let me know by commenting in the comment section. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, do hit that like button and subscribe my channel for the further updates. Till then, take care guys. I will see you guys in the next one.